everyone. So I totally just got back from Ulta today. And this is just gonna be a short little review on Ulta because I've never been to Ulta. Yesterday was my first day there and they totally suckered me into everything. I bought mineral makeup, I bought blush, I bought everything. They even signed me up to come in today and have a facial and a haircut done. So I just wanna say their facials there are excellent. I didn't know that Ulta had like a beauty salon slash spa thing going on in the back of their little place, but they do. Their facials were awesome. I've had a couple facials, but this one was the best. My shoulders have been peeling. They also like massaged your whole chest and arms and legs and everything just for a facial. My skin has been peeling because I just got burnt really bad. I'm not peeling anymore. I love it. My skin feels excellent. And if you can tell, I totally got a new haircut too. So, I love it. I got Reese Witherspoon's bangs. That's what they're called. Aren't they cute? So I can wear them a little more like straight bangs like that. Just like blend that in. Straight bangs. Or I can just pull them aside and wear them more like side bangs. Right now, I'm liking the straight down, not full, but side bangs kind of thing. Hi, kitty. Pinky wants to say hi. Did you not go to Ulta? No, you didn't. Okay, sure. Say hi.
Hi.
Hi. Yay. Say hi.
You just want to get scratched, don't you? Yes, you do.
But I just want to say that Ulta is like the awesomest place ever, and I am so excited to go. And I'm very excited to go back and buy more makeup because I just got the mineral makeup, which I'm going to do a whole tutorial on how to like put it on because they have like a technique on how to put it on your face. So I'm just going to do a tutorial on that. Maybe video it tomorrow because I already have my makeup done. But that place is awesome. I heard people talking about it on YouTube, and I did not know that I had an Ulta in my area until I was driving back from Seattle with my friends or something, and I totally just saw one out of nowhere. I was like, oh look, there's Ulta, let's go. But I'm very, very happy that I found it, and I love everything in there. It's awesome. If you have never been to an Ulta, you need to Google one and find the closest Ulta near you. Okay, see you later, everybody.